Yo, what's happening, guys? Back on my stream, this is Supercross 2, doing some more of the career. This is part 3, round 3 of the 250 East Atlanta. Let's do it. Obviously, I've got an advanced physics, realistic difficulty. Oh, it's on Triple Crown. 3 short races. Okay, let's do this.
The riders are lined up.
Right, here we go. No, it's not. I'm going to get pushed out. Slip through it up. Lovely. Oh, nice. Nice set of loops here. Races. Yeah. Double that. Double that. I've not even ride this track before. I think you can triple that. Triple here. Nice. Well, I've not ride this track before in this game, should I say. Rims on this bike now as well, better brakes. What else was... I didn't even pay for none of it. The handlebars, the rims, the tyres and the brakes, because I bought them from a Honda 450. I can just put them on this Honda as well, the 250. Which is handy. One up there. Oh, I've messed that up. Good. No, maybe not. I think we can definitely triple into that corner. Oh, you triple that as well. Right, final lap of the first race. Like I said, there's going to be 3 races. Check out my new YouTube that guy as well, man. I have one made for that one. I don't know what you guys think of it. I like it. Had a triple into there as well. Those tracks dialed already apart from this bit. This is the first race done.
Here are the results at the end of the first of the 3 main events tonight.
With Olympic score.
Right, let's do it. Nice, got that times 2 credit. Right, let's do it. Race 2, hopefully it goes as good as the first one. I'm absolutely loving this game as well, man. Leave a comment as well, tell me what you guys think of this game. I've been loving it. My only problem with it is Ken Roczen's not in it. That's literally my only problem. To get Tomac, we had to lose Roczen, which is a bit strange, but is what it is, isn't it, I suppose. You could always make him yourself if you're that fast.
The starting gate is filling
right,
up for
let's
this.
Do it. Race 2. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up if you enjoy it. Helps me a lot. Right. Whole shot would be nice. Got to pick my gate. I should have went a couple out. I should have went like where Faulkner is. On the Kawasaki there though. Like. got to lead. To get that soft in the last race. But I'll chase that. I'm surprised I didn't crash there.
Yeah.
Here are the points after Ronnie the conclusion of this main event.
It is only a good stuff. Right, this is the second race done. Another win. Nice. Right, let's do the third race now. I need to get a hole shot, man. Got to get one hole shot out of three. I need to get that section there on the right dialed as well. I need to either triple in, double out, or double in, triple out. Yeah. Need to get that figured out. I want to pick a better gate as well, really. I'm going to go three in from the left hand side.
It's main event of the night.
Right, let's do it. Main event number three. Right, so really look. Yeah. I'm going there, let's try it. Like, lines up perfectly. Let's see what happens.
Are in the
game. There we go. Last race. Hopefully gonna get a whole shot. Ah, oh, messed it up completely. I'm ready to get to this. No, I've hit the top block. Probably gonna have to get that as well then if I dive to that inside. Right, I'm dead last. It's all good. It's not all good, there's not much time at all, is there? Right, straight into the full third. Oh god. What is happening in this race? It's all going terribly wrong. Right, I'm fourth after what just happened. I'll take that happily. too much. Can't get that triple, man. You change the colour of my name and number as well on the back of my kit from white to like red or something so it sticks out more. Keep forgetting. Right, let's get around these two. That was an interesting way of doing that. Oh, right, there's one. I've just got to get around Jimmy D. Oh, got wide in there. Get a move on, man. There ain't much time in these races. I'll keep up with that section. So now this track now after this triple crown. Ooh! Leaning over the bars there.
A quick look at the final results of today's event.
Bear in mind that final leaderboard order is based on the lowest score total in the Triple Crown.
Nice.
The checkered flag ends the racing for the night.
Good stuff. There you go. Triple Crown.
You can tell these
I hope you enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to videos every day.
Fast,
peace
strong,
out.
And ready to battle.